Talk about an extreme makeover. A fleet of 1,500 volunteers from Trend Micro set out to spruce up Orange County schools.
Trend Micro is a global cybersecurity leader. We're a platform company. We protect everything from cell phones to major corporate organizations, and we've been doing it since 1988.
These volunteers represent 85 countries spread out at schools across the county.
We're at four different schools today. We've got about 1,587 people distributed amongst these schools. I think we have 40 some odd buses taking them all there.
Among those schools getting a makeover was Shingle Creek Elementary.
Throughout the school, there's new murals being put up, there's paint walls being painted, garden that's being extended, mulch landscaping, weeds being pulled, the Panda store, Baker Street. Whatever you can think of is happening right now.
But it wasn't just a makeover. Trend Micro also raised and donated more than $15,000 to each school, and they're still working to raise money. Shingle Creek is a Title I school where 50% of the students here speak a different language at home, and where projects and donations like this, well, don't happen very often.
We don't have volunteers or the money, the resources to come do big projects. So for Shingle Creek, this is huge.
These kids are our future, and if you put a little investment in time, you reap a ton of rewards.